Hello again. So let's continue from where we ended up today. So I executed the test cases in Travis, and for some reason also the Python 2.7 version actually fails because of different hash codes on Travis side. Also, the hash codes in Python 3 version are different on my machine. So I will show you this. So when I'm executing with Python 2, everything goes okay. Of course, it's printing these things here, but that's normal during my development. And with Python 3, which I installed between this recording and the previous one, the test cases actually fail because some of the hash codes are different on Python 3. So let's continue from here. So one thing that I notice is that I'm currently focusing on these hash codes, and these hash codes in the Babot suite names file are now implicit. You have to know what this means, so it doesn't actually state in this file that what is this hash code for or what is this hash code for. This I can assume to be something related to the switch from option, but otherwise these are, you have to know. So it's better to be explicit than implicit. So I'm going to add titles for those hash codes, and I'll do this test first. So I'm just going to assume that when we're working here, I'm going to ignore these two test cases, but way before continuing, so get nice execution time for the test cases. So I'm going to assume now that actually this should have a title one. This should have a title 2. This should have something title 3. This should be title 4. So something like this. Now that test case should fail. So now we can continue from here on. So now that we know that these are failing, let's check out what is this first hash code for. So we can go to the store function. So it's the hash of dirs, which actually means hash of data sources. I can name it data source hash. So this would be data source. It's evident that it is a hash, so you can actually see from here that the data sources are correct. Now the second one. I think it's the hash of the command. So we can basically state that this one must be command. Which means actually command line options. Command line options. This next one is switch from. And the fourth one is about this file itself. So has this file changed at all? Maybe it's not about suite names. So now this states that we're talking about self, or this file. This states that we're talking about the switch from option. This is stating that this here is about the command line options, and this is about the data sources. So this should make it more readable now. So let's check out what happens. So, okay, now it's basically says what is expected. So let's fail. And now we have to modify this function here. So the first one is expected to be data sources, like so. It should be a little bit different. So, yeah. The next one should be command line options, like so. Then it should be switch from. And this is that switch names. So let's try out. All right. So test solve switch names corrupted fails. From option fails, so two failures. I need to fix those also. So I'm going to start by doing the same here. So expect the data sources, the command line options. So it's from and then double suite names. So one failure. It's here. Sources. Command line options. Switch from. About streets names. Okay. And now they all pass flood. Now I have a problem here, and that is that I'm still reading the old style system, so something like it. I'm just going to extract a method, so I'm going to define in little d, which takes an hash. H returns something like this. So now I can use self D here. So the file is corrupted. It's not going to fail there. Here. No, that doesn't really do anything. It's also okay because there's no file here. Okay, seems that I'm missing a test case that would react to the directory or the data source change. So the data source is the same here. Another for the command line option. Just gonna go and see. Get something like this. Yeah, I should have some way of actually knowing that regeneration didn't happen. That's the point. Because if the file is corrupted some way, then it will be regenerated and the test will pass anyway. And that's the problem here. For example, here, everything should work without regenerating the file. So it should not regenerate. sweet spot. For that point, check left. Extract this as a method. This works. That's good. Good. The lines. I shall connect. Let's see what happens now. Regenerate is not default. Okay. Renegade. Okay. So this still works. But now we can actually check out here if the regeneration does not happen. I'm just going to replace this with a stop lambda some ox given and divides 1 by 0. So now if this regeneration happens, this will fit. Have to put the original method there as well. Okay, now we know the test solver suite names, the other suite names file currently calls that regeneration. We need to construct a new version of it so that it doesn't regenerate. Just continue. Stop here. So it's from now just this quick fix. Assume this. Still failing. Now we can go here and okay. Let's see if here select 0. 0 had that. Directories there. Beginning of that data sources. So this is at the beginning. So actually the has is everything after that. Command line options there. So it's from this file hash is the packet suite names. Still failing. Okay. So currently these are not, these are part of this, but not part of the writing operation. Add that also here. Here. that. So on. All right. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, still failing for some reason. Still going wrong for some reason. Let's just call this one on where is it? Expecting this here. Hash of command. And file option that oh no, what changed? That's correct. That is correct. File option changed. All right. So now we have salt soil names with that file working. Which is great. I'm going to comment this. Need to refactor this later on. This is good. This I don't want. This I want. This I don't want. Yes. Sweet. Yes. Yes. geçiyor. Test cases. So now, if I'm correct, I should have a lot of failing test cases currently. Failing. Especially the suite names or the file hash. I have to rename that to file hash. Anyway, I'm going to comment this. Titles first draft. Okay, let's continue next time.